Let's transform.
Greeting.
Once again, your mind opens to Lazelle, and she considers the disc.
More writings on Orpheus, the so-called Prince of the Comet. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Geich shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the Empire against the Mother's wishes. But Gith had nurtured a son. Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared Vlakith Queen of the Empire and her own son defied her. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich.
Another Githyanki disc. About the Prince of Orpheus, maybe. Lazelle could make sense of it.
You sound to them a dark oppression, Ray. Is it the fun? That foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They're from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Come out of love for me. Not love for blood and steel. Come on as you feel. My lord, help. My liege. You do not believe the secret show. Reveal the truth. Do what you wish to see.
ring lit up.